Much more like it from the Muffin Man. Very unlucky two darts missed at double 12. Will he return? John Roberts on 140. And he's capable. Oh, just a little too far to the left. Means he now has to hope that Steve Hine doesn't take out this 24. Three darts in hand at double 12 for the match. Well, that's an excellent marker. So's that. Uses them. And a 4-1 win for Steve Hine, averaging just shy of 84 in the process. That's 28 per dart, give or take. And it is Steve Hine. Marches on, wins his group, and he is now in the last 30.